Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to install the slider for Yamaha Aerox. First you need the Allen wrench key. This one is a size 6. And the next one is going to be the size 5. So the slider came with these two bolts. And make sure the slider is loose para pag in-install niyo siya, pwede niyo siyang i-adjust at mas madali niyo siyang maiklalagay. Now, pwede niyo ilagay yung yan, yung pinaka-slider na yan. Then you need the size 5 Allen wrench. Then yan, pwede niyo nang ikpitan yan. And then, pag tinanggal nyo yung dalawang bolts, you need the size 14 socket. Since I don't have the stock one, kaya tanggal na siya. So, pagtatanggal nyo yan sa dalawang yan. So, yan na guys. So, like I said, that make sure that in this ship.